afternoon, everyone. I'm so glad for you to have taken your time to come and celebrate with us. During this time of COVID, we didn't know what to offer our brothers and sisters, Africans, especially us being here in the US. We really missed meeting together as a family to celebrate our African masses. My name is Joseph Bata. I'm the chairman of the liturgy committee. I want to welcome each and every one of you to this celebration. It's one of its kind.
The idea to host this virtual African Mass is a result of a COVID-19 pandemic that prevented some of our members from attending or hosting an African Mass in their respective communities. And for us to continue to fellowship as a unified community. Maybe you have heard about us before, or maybe you are still trying to know who we are. NAACUS stands for the National Association of African Catholics in the United States, and is an umbrella nonprofit religious organization representing all Catholics of African origin. NAACUS was formed in 2008. Our primary purpose is to reach out, connect, and advocate for all African Catholics in the United States. We provide opportunities for prayer, fellowship, leadership development, mentorship, and educational interaction. Our collaboration and networking within our NAACUS organization and the United States Conference of Catholic Bishops provide a culture of evangelization to the entire church.
Good evening, my brothers and sisters. I am so happy to see over 152 participants and hoping that more will join. And I am hoping that the next one will get over 1,000 to participate. Amen.
Amen.
I thank you all again for being here. The 4th African Eucharistic Congress, as our president has said, will be coming up in August 6th to the 8th in Houston, 2021. Please God, coronavirus will allow us to meet. That's Eucharistic Congress will be the 4th one. We've done the 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and the 4th. And we were hoping that this coming 2021 Eucharistic Congress will gather over 5,000 African Catholics in Houston.
Continue our celebration in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
To prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred feast. Before we celebrate this feast, let us remind ourselves that today is the second Sunday. So I will invite us speak for us and light the candle of the second Sunday. Let us now sing a song of mercy that helps us recognize who we are before God and ask Him for His forgiveness.
From the book of the prophet Isaiah. In his arms, he gathers the lambs, carrying them in his bosom and leading the ewes with care. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Response to the psalm is, Lord, let us see your kindness and grant us your salvation. We hear what God proclaims. The Lord, for He proclaims peace to His people. Yeah, indeed, this is salvation to those who fear Him. Glory dwelling in our land.
Lord, let us see your kindness and grant us your salvation.
C'est pourquoi, bien-aimés, en attendant cela, faites tout pour qu'on vous trouve sans tache ni défaut dans la paix. Parole du Seigneur.
Thanks be to God.
Hallelujah, everything from the Holy Spirit.
Glory to you, Lord.
O Lord.
In everything, give thanks to God, because as the Lord says in the first reading, comfort my people. He's not saying, be comforted, you. No, He's saying, comfort my people. So our first responsibility as Christians is to comfort God's people. And how can we comfort people? Well, ourselves, we are broken. Well, ourselves, we are in deep war within ourselves. When ourselves, we are not comfortable. We can't give comfort to others. So the Lord is calling us to comfort His people. And that's why I will stand on the word of Pope Francis. The other day he said, those who do not do good are evil. Those who do not do good are evil. Those who do good are evil. When Pope Francis says this, he reminds us of our Christian faith that we have every time, there is every time for us to be good, but there is no time for us to be bad. Meaning we are called to be good because God is good, and God is good all the time.
Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously hear us.
Ka ikpe ekpele maka ụka anyị bụ Catholic Church, maka onye isi anyị bụ Pope John Paul.
Ekwado yaya sor ama mpenyufo a wadada amanaman nyinara ano. Nkankanara hen ebimiman.
Ten nebmueta taman dem. Nwe toko Afrika nkankam. Nebe toko benebe chamam. Bwe benebe chare. Bwe benebe awaiti.
Samuti mabundu ya l'Afrika nyoso. Yina kele na kati ya kintuari ya la diaspora.
Kwa waumini wote, kwamba tuitikie mwito na mwongozo wa Roho Mtakatifu.
Menti awet NAACUS, bakhiltashahin isran haren nizikayed, na Afrika ba'al kudus kurban, bahadis...
Ngirjele fimbas, miri COVID-19. Nyinga fagbi, nyu indi ham bo hamne, mena ar adunabi. Safran bas bi, mumun fijoge. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear us. Lord, graciously hear us.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just. Our duty and salvation, always and everywhere, to give you thanks.
Most haunted.
Saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is a cup of my blood, the blood of a new and everlasting covenant, which will be poured out for you and for me, for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory. With
the sound
of peace.
Peace be with everybody. Peace be with you.
Peace with everyone.
Peace be with you.
Peace
be with you, Sister Sally, Sister Joanna.
Peace be with you, everyone. With everybody.
Peace to you all.
Thank you, Father. Peace be with everybody.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world.
Have mercy on us.
Lamb of God,
Lamb of God.
Take away the sins of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God. Take away the sins of the world.
Grant us peace. Behold, the King of the universe. This is the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the Son.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof,
but only say
the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things,
and I desire to receive you into my soul. Since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally, come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there. I unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you again. Amen.
For the amazing patience. Thank you, Father. Thank you, the liturgy team, for the organization. And we pray that you join NAACUS and join us. Thank you for your patience.
Almighty God, bless all your projects protect you, cover you with his precious blood.
Amen.
Protect you against your enemies. Bless your children. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Go in peace, this mass is ended.
Thanks be to God.
Be to God.